Kia Theater LA Live.
Tonight, either Crystal or Lee will walk away with the title, changing their lives forever. And our next performer knows exactly how that feels. With The Truth, here is your reigning American Idol, Chris Allen.
It wasn't open?
Yeah. Let you fall asleep and vanish out into thin air. It's the elephant in the room, and we pretend that we don't see it. It's an avalanche that looms above our heads, and we don't believe it. I remember how you used to laugh, and I can't keep on losing sleep. Are they okay with being torn in half? It's an elephant in the room, and we pretend that we don't see it. It's an avalanche that looms up.
Chris Allen, everybody.
What's up, Brian?
Thanks, bro. Good to see you, man. As we all know, tonight is not only the end of this season, but also the end of an era. This is sadly Simon's last night on American Idol, and we thought it would be nice to pay tribute to the man who's made so many fresh breaths come true and dreams come true. Take a look. Thank you.
What do we remember about Simon? We need to look back at some of the moments on the show.
Were there highlights?
Lowlights.
You're not going to Hollywood, get out.
That British judge that's on the end, he's a and he can kiss mine.
How professional is Simon Cowell at the judging table?
Three times a lady.
He's very professional.
Start spreading.
Thank you.
Can I do something else?
Leave.
Bye.
It's why I did American Idol. I was drawn to the kind of person he is. Kind.
That was extraordinary.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, extraordinarily bad.
Caring.
You can't sing, you can't dance, so what do you want me to say?
You know, I have no professional training of singing.
No.
Considerate is what I would say about him.
It sounded like a cat
jumping off the Empire State Building and the noise it would make before it hit the floor.
He could shove his crumpets up his...
Well, I think Simon has an incredible poker face. He has an ability to really hold back what he's feeling.
On me.
Oh, is this just fantasy?
It's very, very professional.
Please.
You know that he's always there for you, too.
Simon was so supportive of me.
Shut up, Paula. You're really annoying me now.
Oh, you're right.
You're looking at the next American Idol.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with working with a dummy.
Thank you, anyway.
I am the one on this show, without sounding conceited, who actually knows what they're talking about.
Doesn't sound conceited at all.
Thank you. It was Kelly, and I like you, but it was that bad.
Her name's Sherry.
Sherry.
Ryan. After 9 seasons, man, Cowell is finally leaving.
I'm definitely gonna miss Simon Cowell. Oh my God, this is such a...
I'm feeling a bit weepy.
Woo! Can you believe it, dude?
It's
oh my God,
birthday.
He's gone.
It's
he's gone.
Birthday.
It's me and you. It's me and you. What? Ah! Oh, yo, hey.
And there will be many more shared memories throughout the show.